M1 and M2 finished the Waratah Masters Championships.
Well done, Chris.